Thai wraps. It looks sick. Dude, the V1 is not as heavy as I thought it would be. Yeah. All the alpha beasts.
Ask him for
yes.
Discount, because it's
look, look at
the
it.
The chevrons are
it's
same.
It's beautiful.
Way.
That's amazing.
Gay. Have you guys told me to?
Yep. That's yeah. The sheep.
Oh my gosh, that's what we
had. Yeah. It's nice.
This thing is sick.
Save it to the channel.
The channel has cool.
Yeah, the way it's nice, it's like so perfect. All right, double
scissors,
like, wow. I can
really
double scissors, like,
perfect.
Nah, I only have
to... Cold Steel Archangel. It is deceivingly light.
I can't wait.
Oh really?
Yeah, it was literally the channel. Like
stop!
You know what Culturefile is?
What's up?
You know what Culturefile is?
Yeah.
Oh yeah!
Can I flip that, that cheek butt wrap, man?
Like,
you have 347? Oh, okay. I'm like,
that's great.
Your stats, can I have a valid?
Do you know anyone that wants
546?
Be okay.
What is this?
What's sell mine now?
This is a sheep's foot wrap, fully polished, shortened, and the ends of the handles are rounded. It's actually pretty sick. We got the whole pattern EX9. Stock Anno. This is a balisong on bearings. And here's Pivot Screw's other talisong. Sheep foot looking blade.
Hold up.
Attackion 1.
I don't have the box. Yeah, it's a shitty part. The box is really nice too.
Wait, what?
This is a rounded
3.0.
It's got a support.
Yeah, no,
it's got a full torque six.
Here's like a mint tattoo Bowie. That's the Thai spacers in it.
What's the
so nice. This is a Fly Thai 60 2T.
That's the
quick
point. Not
quick
point, that's the.
Got the 87 with the magnetic latch. Blade heavy rope. Holy crud. And a 6X.
Right.
So I just finished freshman year college.
How'd it go? Yeah.
Good try. So sick. Wrap with lashless spacers. custom.
Yeah.
Thumbs up, nice up.
So,
look in here. Yeah, dude.
So Ryeworks Konohashi. Wow.
We'll meet over there and maybe we'll get a mass collab together with a bunch of people. Man, I just got one with a couple guys for six dudes all at the same time.
Hey, you did my rep.
Shorter than I did.
Very nice.
Somebody left me or something.
All right, next up is Ryan C. and Basil Roberts. Ryan C. and Basil Roberts.
This is his roto of the late show, 618. It's very balanced, very smooth. Great flipper, actually. I'm really surprised.
Oh, absolutely. It's a trainer blade. He makes live flipper. So he's thinking about turning that.
Sick. Thanks.
Hold up. There we go. Time it off. Get on my level, bro.
Competition.
Yeah,
go grab it.
Oh, that guy won.
Yeah.
Always Khalil. He got second. Everyone kind of knew it. It flips ended when.
Dude, congratulations.
Nice, thank you.
Congrats on winning. Wait, so you're Pacific?
Pacific NW, the Northwest.
Okay, yeah.
Excuse me. I like the car fiber rep. I like the feel of it a lot.
Squid 2.5 is so grippy.